seated box drop with rock back dumbbell drop. So we're gonna focus on getting momentum here, driving the feet into the ground. As your feet touch the ground, you're gonna drop the dumbbells and explode up onto the box. Good solid landing, step down, repeat.